Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters all over the world, welcome to our channel, Knocking on the Door of Jannah. We like to enter Jannah and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in many ahadith told us about the price of al-Jannah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in a wonderful hadith that the Prophet Muhammad will guarantee a house in Jannah, in the lowest part of Jannah, for those who do not argue, even if they have the right to argue, and a house in the middle of Jannah, for those who stop lying, even if they are making it for fun, and for a house in the highest part of Jannah, for those who have good manners. Three things that will secure for us and guarantee for us houses in Jannah: the lowest part of Jannah, for those who stop arguing, even if they feel that they are right. Because sometimes we feel that we are right and we need to be victorious, so we keep arguing with people. This will damage the relation with the people. Once you feel that the person in front of you is not listening to you and he will not be convinced, it's better to stop arguing. This is the advice of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And a house in the middle of Jannah, for those who stop lying because they want to make people laugh. So they flash these jokes, they say these jokes, they utter these jokes that make people happy. And in fact, they are lying. So they should stop that. And when they stop this, there is a house for them in Jannah. And then a house in the highest part of Jannah. And this is for the people who have good manners. The good manners. What is the good manners? Just to always have a happy face, tolerate people, always smile in the face of people, do not be angry, try to control yourself, and do not harm others. This is briefly the meaning of husnul khuluq: not to harm others, not to cause problems for others, always make people happy, always tolerate and forgive people. Subhanallah, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that the person who have good manners, the people who have good manners, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said about them that they will have the same reward of the people who make qiyamul layl all the night and fast all the day. And it is sufficient that they will be close to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the day of judgment. Again, dear brothers and sisters, a house in Jannah, in the hadith of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, that the people who abandon and stop arguing, if they are right, they will have a house in the lowest part of Jannah. The people who stop lying, even if they are making it to make people happy, they will have a house in the middle of Jannah. And the people who have good manners, those people, they will have the highest place in Jannah, the highest place in Jannah. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله أحبتي في كل مكان. حديث لأبي أمامة الباهلي عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فيه يقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم: أنا زعيم ببيت في ربض الجنة وهو أسفل مكان في الجنة، وما زالت هي الجنة التي فيها ما لا عين رأت ولا أذن سمعت ولا خطر على قلب بشر. لمن؟ لمن ترك الجدال وإن كان محقا، وإن كان يعلم أنه على صواب، لكن من أمامه لا يقتنع فلا طائلة من الجدال. فالنبي يضمن لمن يترك الجدال في هذه اللحظة بأنه له بيت في ربض الجنة في أسفل الجنة، وببيت في أسفل الجنة، وزعيم ببيت في أسفل في وسط الجنة، لمن ترك الكذب وإن كان مازحا، ذاك الذي يطلق النكات ليضحك الناس والقصص الكاذبة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إذا ترك هذا لوجه الله عز وجل فله بيت في وسط الجنة. والرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول وأنا زعيم ببيت في أعلى الجنة لمن حسن أو حسن خلقه، لمن حسن خلقه. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يضمن له بيت في أعلى الجنة، يضمن النبي له بيتا في أعلى الجنة. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن نكون من أولئك الذين يحسنون تعاملهم مع الآخرين، يسامحون ويعفون عن الناس ويكتمون الغيظة ويتعاملون مع الناس بأخلاق النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. ونسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن لا نكون ممن يمزح بالكذب، وألا نكون من أولئك الذين يجادلون. أحبكم في الله، نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى لنا ولكم الجنة والفردوس الأعلى. أخوكم محمد الجباني.